All right, everything begins with your stance. Remember,
you do it for him, and you would do it again. You do it for her, that is to say, you'll do it for him. Keep your stance wide, keep your body lowered. As you're moving forward, balance is the key. Right foot, left foot, now go even faster. And as you're moving backwards, keep your eyes on me.
Keep my stance wide.
Good.
Keep my body lowered.
Right.
As I'm moving forward.
Concentrate. Don't you want him to live?
Right foot, left foot.
Yes, but put your whole body into it. Everything you have, everything you are, you got to give. On the battlefield, when everything is chaos, and you have nothing but the way you feel, your strategy and a sword, you just think about the life you'll have together after the war. And then you do it for her. That's how you know you can win. You do it for her, that is to say, you'll do it for him. Deep down, you know, you weren't built for fighting. But that doesn't mean you're not prepared to try. What they don't know is your real advantage. When you live for someone, you're prepared to die.
Deep down, I know that I'm just a human.
True,
but I know that I can draw my sword and fight. With my short existence,
good,
I can make a difference.
Yes, excellent.
I can be there for him. I can be his knight. I can do it for him.
You do it for her. Okay, now do that again.
Yes, ma'am.
You do it for her, and now you say,
I'll do it for him.